Hey guys, I'm Stephen Poole at the Barrel House Flat, and today we're going to make the Negroni. So we're going to start off with 2 ounces of gin, 1 ounce of Campari, 1 ounce of sweet vermouth. Now we're going to fill the glass with ice. Give it a nice stir. And then we're going to garnish with the orange peel here. It's going to add a nice little brightness to the nose. There we have it. Classic Negroni. Cheers.